Greetings, Earth. I'm Tony Toxic. Dinner now! And today I'm playing a game that I've wanted to play for such a long time, playing Far Cry Primal. So, I play a lot of Ark Survival Evolved, and I love taming creatures, and also love killing things too, and also like Far Cry. So, let's get right into it, start a new game. Easy, no, normal. Get some subtitles on there. Why not? Let's start. Much. No, yeah. Yes, it is 2016. Hello. Oh. Back it on up. Back it on up. I'll hear the train. I'm gonna drink my beverage. Oh man. Civilization. Going back and back and back. Oh man. 10,000 BC. Central Europe. Okay. Really getting into this now. Get that fire. Oh, you got it, bro. Yeah. I like his cloak and headdress. Long ago, many Winjar travel far. Then some Winjar find the land of Orus, full of life, a home for Winjar. But danger comes. Udam. Flesh-eating warriors. Zila, masters of fire. They bring darkness to Winja. Now light comes. In the form of me, Tony Toxic, gonna bring it down. Our lost Winja brothers coming down. They walk with a strong spirit. Searching for Orus. Searching for us. Yeah. No, you be soft. You don't tell me what to do. Whoa. Whoa. Gotta get it. Gotta get it. Let's see here. Yes. Mammoths. Bunch of mammoths. Wanna ride on one? I think we need to eat first. Yes. He's like, I want you to go into the butt and scoop out the poop. Scoop out the poop. What are you smiling at me for? Smiley McGee. Let's go, bro. I'm not skipping nothing. Can I move? Okay. See the crowd. Nope. Follow Dalso. Let's go, Dalso. Smiley McGee. Dude, whoa. Dude, what the f- oh, they are. We find small mammoth, separate from her, then we eat. Yes. What? Are we gonna scoop it up? It's coming. It's coming. travel many suns without food. We kill mammoths to eat, or we die. But I want to... Can I tame one, bro? There. Small mammoth, be ready to car. Now our hunters scare with fire. Put out fire. Let's go. In the butt. In the butt. Where are you going? Oh no. Run. Alright, I threw my spear. I got another spear. What's up? I threw my spear. Ah! Where are you going? I'm back here. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, it's my last spear. No, I can't throw it. I'll get you. Get my spear back. No, I missed. Damn. Stab you. Yeah. He's almost dead. Yeah. I got it. Sorry, Snuffle up at this. Good hunt, brother. Yeah, dude. For realsies. Oh, yeah, man. We jacked that beast up. Walk free. Oh, yeah, dude. What the? No! Don't run! Don't run! Dude! Shit, dude! Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh shit! No! No! Smiling McGee! Alright, let's go, Smiling McGee. Got Takar, yeah, yeah. No, no. Come on, man, why is. Oh, 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 oh! Jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, oh! No, no, ow! God, Smiling McGee, no, whoa. Oh.
Primal.
Here we are. Oh my gosh. Okay. Get up, get up, gotta get up. Oh my, oh my, oh no, oh no. Smiling McGee. You're okay, man. Oh. No, no, you're okay. My Shanchita Takar. Do not stop to come. Find the land of Oros. Find her lost Ouija brothers. No, Smiley McGee. Walk free. Whoa. Alright. Play some Jenga over his body. Shit. Oro's close, but the tiger's closer and need a weapon. No shoot. So I'm probably gonna have to make my weapon. Hey, what's this? Bow. Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you. Take some wood. Yeah, okay. We got some reeds over here. What the fuck is that noise? It's not what I want. Let's go find another reed. Slate. That's wood. I'll take it anyway. Whatever. Alright. Here's the thing. Hey, come here. What was this glowing over here? What are you? Look at that slate. Hold V to activate your hunting vision and highlight resources around you. Oh, okay. Thanks, bro. Gotcha. Track up with your hunter eyes. Hey, man. Do the thing. Crafted the bow. Bow crafter. Alrighty. Got my bow. I'm gonna find something to eat.
We'll see. Don't get close. No. No, sir. So we got any goats around here? Get a good vantage point. Archangel right there. Shoot. Oh yeah, God, it's way too far away, okay. No, don't fall, don't fall. Ah! Right in front of you, goat. Are you blind? Well, time to. Oh! Yeah. Got some meat now I eat. I got some meat now I eat. Two more fucking goats, okay. I've got two more goats to kill. Running up a hill. There's some blood. Not my blood, not my problem, that's what I say. Right in thy neck. Oh man. Thank you for bringing me sustenance and gross sounds. Let's just get one more of these here gats. I love goats. I don't think I've ever actually ate goat. And actually, they're kind of annoying. Sorry, goat lovers out there. Goaters. Well, eventually I'm going to get there. Maybe I'll speed up time. Hey, there's one. Hey. Hey, girl. Hey. All right. So. Okay. Night comes. I'll find a shelter. This is a shelter. Get out of here. Okay. Follow this magical yellow dot. Yeah, I'm gonna get you. And get all you goats. Give me that goat. Can you take that? Damn. Alright. I'm gonna go build a campfire, man. I don't have time for this. Oh, dude, he died out. Nice, he bled. That's actually cool. Okay. Got my arrow back, too. Okay, so. Climb. Okay. You can do it. Toss them sticks on there, build a fire. Nice and warm. Some cool. What?
Isso.
Arrow.
Winja Hadashta.
Made by Winja. I follow tracks to Winja and Oros. Okay. Panty's just down good. Okay. So, I have a club. Crazy. Okay.
Burn it. Burn it all down.
Yeah, get out of here. Don't like those sounds at all. Let's see what's going on. So do I drop down? I'll just gonna drop. Oh yeah, that was stupid. That was dumb. There are clearly... Oh my god. Ugh, okay. No, wait, what? There is a dead wolf here. Oh my. Search. Killed by a strong Winja. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Wolves, I scare beasts with fire. See one. Eyes out! Oh my god. Did not see that one. It's so damn foggy. You better run. Dumb dogs. No, hey, back off. Back off. Oh yeah, get you wolves. Got some meat, got some skin, wolf skins. Okay, pack is full of these items. Okay, of meat. Or wolf skeins, or just everything. Not another wolf. Hey, wolf! Yeah.
Where are you going? I'm gonna get you. What? What's this? Is that a half of a body? What? It was then that I felt that I was dancing with the wolf for too long, and that she felt the same. Well, this is where I leave you. Adios, Earth.